In this question, we are given with the ionization of a weak monoprotic acid, that is HY. So when it is reacting with water, it will ionize as H3O.